We have an update for you on a lawsuit accusing the school district of ignoring sexual abuse on a school bus. The victim's lawyers have sent the complaint to the Blue Ridge School District. It says the bus driver, aides, and district ignored sexual harassment and abuse of a 7-year-old girl with Down syndrome by a 14-year-old boy. The district says, quote, the safety of all students is our utmost concern, but can't comment further. Blue Ridge hasn't responded directly to the victim's lawyers yet.